Welcome back again. This is Fox. In the last episode, I ran you over my new save and the new plan. The new plan is city blocks this size, one stadium, four big parks, two small parks, four schools. Yeah, this amount of houses. I think it's 250 houses or something like that. All at the top tier, level six, all max popped out. We get roughly 10k per cluster. Plan globally is for 13-ish clusters, 130k. We're going to jump straight back in and carry on making this next cluster. Yeah, or put at least supplying the stuff that they need. That is the plan. So, let's get going. We're going to use this cluster as an exact reference all the time. So, we need 205 home appliances ish. 205 ish. That is a good place to start. No power. Okay. Sort that out. Two 105, you say? That's 114. Might be. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. And in 14, 15. This is 201. Oil. Two for now. That is just under the amount of bricks we need. So we'll have another one. Thank you. It's 202-ish. It's not a bad start. Right, I've circled out this little bit of iron there because this district didn't need it, so we can nick these. Actually, if we do that, pretty sure this has still got enough iron. Yeah, way more. 216, 164, so can we nick another one? Probably nick another one. Yeah, that's 168. So we can pinch these. Do this. Right, let's blast these rocks out of the way. Right, let's do some basic district stuff. In this district. We don't want anything from this district going over there, so let's work for everything. We want the oil to stay there. We want the bricks, home appliances, electronics, iron, methane, sand, sulfur, oil, carbon, oxygen, microchip. Motor, copper, home appliances, chemicals, stem cell, tubes, sensor. Just gonna do everything. We can make cars. No? What the hell? Where do you make cars? I have not seen cars. Don't worry about that. So, water, oxygen, carbon, methane, sand, sulfur, oil, iron. We do not want that iron. To go from there to there. Iron, copper, aluminium is good, uranium, iridium, electronics, plastic, microchips, motors, copper, appliances, chemicals, stem cells, distilled water, nanotubes, neuroprocessor, sensor, heat exchanger, computer, home robot, destroyer, chemicals. These are not being made over here anyway. Neither is a radiation core, neither is that. VR entertainment's coming from elsewhere. Fertilizer, vegetables, meat, organic waste, good meal, survival food, that is it. And as we build up these districts, we're going to tell it to do the same thing. So iron, we want to stay here. Copper, we've then got circuit boards, plastic, oil, and home appliances. So we've got iron ore from there that needs to get to here. First, we want to blast these rocks out of the way. We can bring this road down. I mean, we can nearly do it now. Let's pause it. How's this doing for copper? Pretty bang on for copper. But we have a lot more space over here. So if we do that. Now we're making 430 and we only need 194, so we can probably pinch most of these. Yeah. So this will be our copper. This needs a way. This iron needs a way to get over here. So I think we're going to have to two-way this road. And then have a single lane spurring from here. Let's make this a little bit different. These should have a way now. Yep, these now have a way to get up here. Get over and down. So this is now, this copper can now be part of this district. Which is... ...168, so we probably will need more, but for now it's good. So, let's start putting some houses in then. See if it works. What we do need to do is delete these. Because we want to be upgrading the houses. Before we put any people in them. Done this wrong. These need to be here. Home appliances coming in. Survival food and everything else should be good. Yep. So, next on the agenda is computers, if I remember correctly. And we need roughly 140. Ah, the new microchip factories, which we forgot about. We really want to get these in. Between. That's So these need the oil linking up. I'm gonna guess we're producing underproducing on the oil now. Yep, we are. So we will chuck. We'll put another oil there. That's 148 computers and 203 home appliances. All we need is sand. We can put the sand pretty much anywhere. We're probably just going to put it up here. Global aluminium we're going to have to increase now. Well, we're still good. We're still at 300 at the minute. So let's use the laser to zap some more rocks out of the way for the aluminium. It's computers. Next on the list is going to be good food, if I remember. Okay, where does the aluminium? The aluminium comes on here. The aluminium comes along there. So let's have an offshoot here. I'm gonna guess these are all now getting deliveries of aluminium. We'll have to keep an eye on the aluminium because it will need increasing soon. We're obviously gonna need some more iron as well, so we're gonna have to use that. I found that these junctions work better if you just let them all go, then just make sure that the lanes have the ability to do stuff. So computers should be coming in. These should start to upgrade very soon. And it's good food. Which needs an awful lot of space. Computers inbound. Pretty sure it's good food, right? Yeah. It is good food next. So, we need roughly 260. Good food. Think about this. We need a meat lab there. Good food there. Meat lab needs stem cells, which need chemicals, which can go up here. And then these need vegetables. And the vegetables need fertilizer. And then we need to fit in these. I see the problem. In the districts bit, we definitely need computers to stay here. And microchips. We also need good meal, vegetables, fertilizer, chemicals, sulfur, sand, copper, and iron. These need oxygen and water. Okay, let's delete that, copy you in there, and then we can put another one somewhere like that. Oh, that's 132 good meals. That's like half of what we need. Okay, we need to make this a two-lane. just trying to puzzle all this in. There's a fine balance between getting it exactly where you want and then nowhere near. More meat needed. Right, how's that doing? That's 100 and what was it? 249, so loads. The meat is virtually there. Stem cells are there. Chemicals are good. Didn't actually need that one. Bang on the meat. Loads of good food. Load of vegetables. Fertilizer. That should be it. Good meals are in, just home robots now. Okay. Home robots. We need roughly 140-ish. Home robots need motors and sensors. Sensors need plastic, so we'll start with the plastic. Start with the plastic there. Then we'll go sensor factory. And we'll go road. And we'll go home robot, actual robot factory. Like that. Then we'll go motors and neural processors. So motor that's good enough for two, so that can go there, and the neural processors can go here. A tube need carbon. And advanced chemical things. Industrial chemicals. They need water distillery. And chemicals. Now we just repeat. Bottled water is still good for that. Copper we'll have to deal with in a bit. I suppose we could do it up here. Bridge that off. Bridge that off. Copper mill. Oil. Microchip factories and that. I'm tempted to have them appear and let them deliver over there. We'll see if it works. More sand. Sand we can put in here. Right, that's 22 home robots, and we needed 140. Holy moly. These motor factories need steel as well. Damn. Maybe we can make the steel appear. Might be okay. Constantly looking at the statistics and just increasing stuff to suit. It really is that easy. Just look. You see anything in the yellow? Build another one. Alright, that's only 50 still. Motors are way short. Built one neuroprocessor factory, and that's enough to make 50 home robots, really? We need 140. Yeah, that's near enough all home robots over there. Ok, carbons down. That's for these nanotube fractures that we made over here, so we can slot a couple of these in. Move that up. Carbon there. If we move that down. Okay, aluminium is now struggling, but we've just freed up this new patch. Surely them plants are not what's stopping me put that down there. Let's that's absolutely bang on. Absolutely bang on. Absolutely. Ah, methane. Maybe we can do the methane here. So these methane was done using this. Methane is for the industrial chemical plants. Okay, how many home robots? That's 109 now, so we still need more. What are the neuroprocessors waiting for? These. And they're waiting for what? Industrial chemicals. Industrial chemicals are waiting for what? Nothing. because the methane is now here. Making way too many sensors. Still way too many. That's 143 now. We need a few more motors. Motors are good. Aluminium's good. Everything is good. Copper, iron, oil. This is fraction under. We best build another one of them. So, neural processors are under. We need another one of them. Means we need another nanotube. I'm gonna guess the advanced chemicals are still good. God, we can do all of that with one industrial chemical plant. It's crazy. And one water distillery. Why does this look a million times better than that? Probably gonna have to redesign that. Way more efficient how I've done this. And you know what? I haven't even put all these in. That's weird. That's not showing. Gonna guess it was just a bug. Yeah. I'm happy with that. These will upgrade him. VR edutainment, we're definitely making enough. We were making double. We simply just tell this district to send its VR edutainment from there also to there. Carbon. Everything's good. Everything is now good. When these all upgrade, we can start bringing the people in. But for now, that's over an hour again. That's an hour and 10 minutes, so I'm going to call it. In the next one, we'll let these all upgrade to tier 6 when they start getting the VR edutainment, and then we'll drop down the spaceports and let all the pink bloody pimp wagons come out and populate the place. But this is super neat. A lot better than this. Probably will redesign this to look like this. It's just better in every way. Yeah, as always, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. It's going to be a bit repetitive now until we get to the point where we need more VR edutainment and we need more nuclear power. But yeah, as always, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Cheers.